Brett Severino with a chance to win the M1 Derby. And he drives it into the back of the net and Gold Coast get the goal against Brisbane Roar.
Take your hat off, Severino. I don't know about the kissing of the badge. But he's put his hand up to take the penalty. He'll look again at this decision.
Well, what you can see there, Roots, is the referee had a clear view of the contact. There was nothing obstructing his view. Severino keeps his nerve. Theokletos will be gutted because he got two hands to the ball, but he couldn't keep it out.
You got a touch lucky, Severino, but nonetheless, the ball's in the back of the net.